Ukraine has insisted that its forces do not wage war on foreign territories and described the armed group which crossed into Russia's Belgorod region yesterday as patriots of Russia who had rebelled against the Putin regime. Meanwhile, Ukraine's President Volodymyr Zelensky came straight back from the G7 summit in Japan to visit troops on the front line in the eastern Donetsk region, where he handed out medals and paid tribute to those who had lost their lives.